Good morning. Welcome to day 15 of my 100 vlog day. No, that's not right, is it? Good morning. Welcome to day 15 of my 100 days vlog challenge. Well, it's Bank Holiday Monday, and as per usual in the wonderful country of England, it's raining, it's cold, and it's windy. So, what I'm doing today, well, actually, what I'm doing now, is emptying the dishwasher. So, while I'm emptying the dishwasher, introduce. Oh, that's all right. Oh. Introduce the content for day 15. When was it? It was during the last Christmas holidays when the kids were off school. We had the good fortune of going to New York. Only for 3 days. Cost me a fortune just for 3 days. But it's well worth it. One of the best experiences I've ever had, just flying to New York and then running around New York, trying to see all the landmarks and all the visitors' attractions in New York in 3 days. Unfortunately, I didn't vlog in those days and I didn't really get that much video anyway, to be honest. It's not until I went looking for all the videos that I took on my phone that I realised there was not a lot of footage. Here's the footage that I took of Empire State Building. What else? Well, basically, here's New York. I'm still emptying the dishwasher, so while I'm doing that, why don't you check out some of the links below, some of my friends who are also doing the 100 days vlog challenge. Check them out, give them some likes, subscribe to their channels, and help us do this challenge and give us some inspiration and encouragement.